I think you're gonna give him a hug.
Give you a big hug.
That's great, man.
Steven Gooday, no Kale Art of Sports. Man, I saw you at Pebble Beach at the golf tournament. How'd that go? You got a hold of one of them?
No, not yet. Yeah, this guy. Golf is hard. But I enjoy a lot. And I'm really disappointed how I play because I'm very competitive. So, and I play a real little bad. And I don't make the cut, but it is what it is. It's golf. Golf is hard. But that's why I'm a fighter, right?
Man, you're going up to 175 again. You made it pretty easy going up to 75 to fight Kovalev and then coming back down to 168. How do you do that? Because a lot of fighters have a lot of
175 and go down to 160. Yeah, it's a little difficult. This time is not much pounds, 7 pounds. It's pretty easy for me, but I don't know, in boxing weight is very important. 1 pound, 2 pounds is very important. It's a really hard fight for me, but that's what I love, no? Challenge, and that's made me feel alive.
Eddie Hearn told me that when we were talking about the potential this deal with the ball and Triple G, he said that he doesn't know, you haven't told him, but he feels that you really want to close the chapter on Triple G. You really want to get the knockout in the third fight. Is that how you feel about the third fight in Triple G?
Yeah, I feel that's what I need, no? To close this rival really good. So, but first is first. I'm 100% focused in this fight because I need to win this fight first, and then we can see it and talk about it. But yes, these two fights is, I think, the best option for me this year.
My last fight, man. The third fight that seems to be on the deal, I know Beterbiev and Joe Smith are fighting. Could that be the third fight and you become undisputed at 175?
Yeah, why not?
I'll see.
We'll see.
Thank you so much, brother. Appreciate it.